Shem Stars. Good morning to all. Today our topic is environment-based exercise. We are doing today Peacock. So here it's a demo.
Hello Shem Stars. Welcome to your Google Classroom. Today our topic is environment-based exercise. We are making today Peacock. So first you make a lighter sketch of Peacock. You have already image of Peacock in your book, your page number 93. Color we are using on peacock is Persian blue, cobalt blue, region green, yellow, light green, red color, crimson, yellow, violet color. Let's start making. So we are using first coat of blue color, your lighter blue. And take your violet tone. Mix blue plus crimson to make violet tone. So first we are using cobalt blue over here. Now mix your violet color with your cobalt blue. Here is our light tone ready. Mix blue and green and apply on his head. Here. Now take your yellow color and apply. Now take your yellow color and apply on feathers area, this side. Now take your yellow screen color, take green and mix with yellow. Apply on entire part of his tail. Make sure tone must be light. Now take your red and orange color, mix it together and apply here. Take your red color and apply on this area. Now take your green color and apply on this area. And take light lemon yellow color and apply here. Got very light tones. Do not fill too much yellow here. Now take your red color and fill the ovals. Now take your violet color tone, blue and crimson mix and apply inside this oval. Now take your violet color tone again. And apply over here. Blend with water. We are taking brown and red color mix and apply on his feet. Now for the foreground, mix yellow and green. And apply lighter tone over here. Now mix red color in green color and make darker tone of green color and apply shadow areas. Now red and brown color, mix it together and make some land. So our light sketch is complete. Now we have to put medium and darker tones. Take your cobalt view again and apply on his face. Do the same process again. Apply your violet tone and mix with your cobalt blue tone. Just like this. Now take your violet gray color tone and make here some medium tones. Take your red color darkest tone mixed with green and apply on shadow parts. Take your variant green color, blue and green, mix it together to make variant green. Brown color, the background, take your blue and green color. First we start with green, make background. We have to fill darker tones. So apply blue, red and green, mix it together to make darker tone. Thank you.
mix blue, green, brown together and red. Make darker tone. Take a round brush, one or two number. Fill the darkest areas.
Students, here is your demo. You can drop your queries on your Zoom class. Have a great day and take care, students.
Sham stars. That's all for today. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom. Take care.